The introduction of MDR has really contributed immensely to the security of the town, because they're able to move day and night, they move on foot, and they have every street unlike our normal security that because of terrain knowledge, there's a feel of fear in terms of movement. Other than that, I mean, we just said we do a sample of sector by sector small issues without covering exhaustively, just to give you a picture, because you visited and you don't have a lot of time to maybe visit the other areas. That is what we have. Otherwise, mine will be very, very short. The issue of partnership and areas of partnership and what we can do can be discussed at a later stage with the technical team and other persons. But we are extremely excited and immensely grateful that you know, the British High Commissioner has made it to Mandera, and congratulations to you. Obviously, Madam High Commissioner, you are the first British High Commissioner to visit Mandera for the 58 years of independence that we have. So we are extremely excited.